What the gallbladder does, it stores and concentrates the bile from the liver, and it's released into the small intestine to help you digest your fats in your diet. The signs and symptoms of a gallbladder attack are primarily right upper quadrant pain. The patient may also have some nausea and vomiting, fevers or chills. They may notice that their urine is dark in color or their stool is light in color. People often look on the internet for answers to their health questions, and sometimes that can be problematic. Particularly with gallbladder disease, there are certain diets called gallbladder purges that is dangerous, that can increase your risk for getting pancreatitis, and I can't emphasize that the patient should stay away from this kind of self-treatment. The main treatment for gallbladder disease would be surgical removal. Gallbladder surgery has evolved over the last 25 years. Now, most gallbladder surgeries are done laparoscopically or through the scope, either 3 or 4 small incisions, and it's generally done on an outpatient basis. After your gallbladder is removed, there'll be no restrictions on your diet. You'll be able to eat whatever you would like that is healthy. You'll feel well generally 2 weeks after your gallbladder is removed. Baptist Health LaGrange treats people for gallbladder disease on a daily basis. We have a long history with this type of disease and this type of surgery.